I'm basically just go to Lamon Brewster, and you see my ugly mug with my with my title across my chest, my former WBO title. Or you can follow me on Instagram, which is at Lamon Brewster. It's Lamon Brewster. Or you can go to my Twitter, which is at Lamon Brewster. So, you know, that's what I'm doing, man. And, you know, I'm grateful to you, man, for giving me a platform to just be able to stand on for people to hear me. Because a lot of times people who they do interviews of you, they don't necessarily let you speak. They have their questions and their motives to kind of get out of you what they want, man. But I just appreciate that you always allow me just to speak and say the things that I want to say, man. I appreciate you, brother, so much.
Of course, of course. No, thank you, Lamon, for your time. One of the best fighters ever. The last man to knock out Vladimir Klitschko. Stay tuned. He's also doing some stuff right now with PBC. Hopefully, bigger and better things.
Yes, man. Working for Haymon has been wonderful, man. And I love the fact that he allows me to go and speak to these up-and-coming fighters so that I can try to maybe help them not to make the pitfall, you know, step into the pitfalls and mistakes that, you know, some of the fighters around me have made, even I've made, man. And so I just, you know, just try to give positive motivation. That's all, man. They say, well, likeness attracts likeness, and so I just try to be likeness.
There you have it. Lamon Brewster, EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Elisa back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.